place in just a few minutes, and local representative Scott Peters will be part of that unveiling in Washington, D.C. He joins us on the phone right now from D.C. Good morning, Congressman. Talk about what's happening at 6 o'clock.
Well, good morning. Thanks. Oh, thankfully, it's not 6 o'clock out here. It's 9 o'clock out here. We are elected by our voters to go to Washington to accomplish things. And a lot of us are getting tired of watching this health care debate, which is really a debate among Republicans, while Democrats are, you know, accused of sitting on the sidelines. So what we've all come up with are some ideas that we could work on in a bipartisan way to fix the exchanges in the places where they're not working, so that we can make sure that premiums are lowered for Americans, that they can continue to have access to health care. It's time for Republicans to stop talking to themselves and to start talking to those Democrats like me who came to Washington to get things done.
When you make that announcement this morning, Congressman, will there be Republicans with you?
No, we actually have talked to Republicans sort of offline. But what we were doing today is we're just making it known that there's a good number of Democrats who want to be part of this discussion that's taken place only among Republicans so far. And you can see that there's so much disagreement within their own within their own group. We think that there's 30 or 50 Democrats who could come together with Republicans to address some of the issues that are facing Americans right now. We can do it in a bipartisan way. It doesn't have to be political.
How will this announcement really affect San Diegans in terms of health care? Care to give us any clues on what you'll announce?
Sure. I mean, well, you know, good news is in San Diego County, only 5% of residents lack health insurance, and that's down from 17% just a few years ago. So we're doing pretty well, relatively. And California has taken advantage of the ability to use our large numbers to provide a lot of plans, and we've got good competition. So what we're going to try to do is to say, listen, don't throw the baby out with the bathwater. We should be doing these same things in other places. We need to make sure that we help with high-risk individuals. We know that we want to help with making sure that there is some way to get young people in the pool. The more you get young people in, the more it drives premiums down. We want to do those kinds of things that will help that there really should be no partisan disagreement about.
All right, Representative Peters there, representing California's 52nd District, Poway, Coronado, San Diego. We will be watching, and thanks for joining us early this morning for us. Not as early for you there in D.C.
And, of course, we'll let you know what they say.